So today on BKRsport, we are back for another Game Day Experience vlog. This time we are in Newcastle, a place we have never, ever been before. Last night we were obviously at the Dogs, or Broncos Dogs game up at Suncorp, and that was a bit dubious, so let's hope that this game is not bloody last minute bloody bullshit bloody Broncos. Well, Broncos aren't playing, so there shouldn't be a last minute bloody bullshit bloody Broncos penalty. But, you know, there could still be a last minute bloody bullshit. Let's just stop. McDonald Jones Stadium, we're also going to be here tomorrow night for the A-League final, which is going to be absolutely massive between the Newcastle Jets and the Melbourne Victory. But yes, tonight, obviously, we're here for the Newcastle Knights versus South Sydney Rabbitohs. 7th versus 8th. Yes, when I say Newcastle Knights, it's not usual that you're thinking top 8, you know? But they actually are in 7th. Newcastle Knights are very rejuvenated this season. They're looking very decent in comparison to what they have over the last couple of years, which is really positive. It is quite windy. It's kind of a little bit nippy, man. I'm not used to this being from Queensland. I'm not used to, I was close to wearing a singlet. I'm going to go in and buy some nice merchandise. I was really close to wearing a singlet for this game. Mitchell Pearce is obviously out for a good, like, 9 more weeks, so he's not going to be playing today. And I don't really care who wins it. I don't really care who wins it, but in the same sense, it's just going to be a solid game between two top 8 hopefuls. And it's just weird thinking about the Knights and top 8. So we've got White come up. He wants to jump on the vlog, mate. What do you reckon?
I reckon it's going to be bad. Smash the
Yeah. What do you think of the Knights' progress this season?
You're going good, man.
You're going good?
Doing better than last year.
Yeah, doing better than the last 3 years. Yeah, and top 8.
Hopefully.
But anyway, guys, enough of that. Let's head to the stadium and let's have some fun. I've never been here before, so I'm keen to see the aesthetic. Like, how this looks, man, because, you know, I'm going to be here tomorrow night as well. So I'm keen to see how it looks. Come on, the Knights. So we had to walk pretty much the entire way around the stadium to get the merchandise, because I want something. There was no scarves left. There's no scarves, probably because it's a little bit bloody cold. I'm here with Alex. He's the bloke who sorted out these tickets for my birthday. Unreal, what a bloke. But yeah, no, we walked around the whole stadium, and we finally got there, and then we went to the general admission area where we were sitting, and then it was alcohol-free. We're just like, no, that's not happening. that's not happening, mate. All right, so just before the game, and we are here with Alex. I told you about him before. We're going to have to speak up a little bit because we're the music. I'm here with Alex. Mate, what do you reckon? He's obviously a big Knights fan. What do you reckon of the game tonight? Obviously, it's going to be a difficult match against the Rabbitohs. What do you think?
Yeah, I think it'll be pretty close. You know, we've both got players down, and we've been going pretty well. Hopefully, young Jack Holm gets to the team. Yeah, we get the win.
Obviously, Mitchell Pearce is a big out. What do you think about the team going forward without Pearce?
It's a big struggle because he's like so dominant at the half, and I think the young boys can do a good job.
Yeah, and what do you think for the rest of the season? Do you think you'll make the 8? Like, do you think you'll be there, or do you think you'll just miss out?
I'd love for us to win the 8, man.
Especially after the last couple of years.
Yeah, I'm not
anyway, guys, the game is about to start. Well, the game has literally just started. Love this game. Oh, that was nice. It's not good already. Rabbitohs have just scored. And there's more Rabbitohs fans here than and well, it feels like it. Maybe when the Knights score, it'll be different, but man, there's a lot of Rabbitohs fans here. Is that the reception? Oh, no way is that penalty. No way is that penalty. Nah, Sutton's worse. Sutton is worse. I was like, I don't know why I bought a hat, and it was like, backwards. Yeah. And I was like, what's the point of buying it? They need some. Oh, wow. That is so easy. Bro, this is wild. The Rabbitohs are going to be 12-0 up after 5 minutes. 5 minutes and the Rabbitohs are up 12-0. This is raucous.
Very soft.
What can you say? That was just fucking bad.
That was so bad.
The Knights have got a decent attack, but obviously their defense is bloody decent. Gee whiz.
Straight down.
Just go down. What are you doing?
Oh, that was so bad. Like, just take the dump and then just get a repeat set.
Just take a dump and take a repeat set. Oh, yeah, you come to Newcastle for 2 seconds and now you're hearing people tell their players to take it up. Like, this isn't 8 miles over here, man. Like, this isn't the Roosters, man. Oh, what a run! Oh, he's away! He's away! He's away! Sean Key now the way! Oh, great tackle. Gee, Sean Key now made a massive break this end. Here we go. Here we go. They're going out wide, going out wide, going out wide, going out. Oh! This is a nice little set here.
It's last.
Last
corner.
Oh! Yes! That's where we do it, boy. That's the way we do Yelling the ball, Sean's getting it out, mate.
Okay.
Whoa!
Oh, he lost it. He lost it. It was on too.
That was, yeah, 100%. It's like a 2-on-0 out there. It's like a 2-on-0. Well, you know, and if you can't score with 2-on-0, you're giving up. See? Look, it was 2-on-0 out here.
Things really are truly on the up now.
Yeah. This is our year.
This is your year. You're gonna win the year.
Yeah. No, I'm not gonna win it.
Just getting back into it. Yeah, I love it. I'm here with Matt, mate. What do you reckon that half?
It was all right. Not too bad. Probably should have had a try.
The last couple of tries, last 5 minutes, two tries.
Good song.
How do you think the Rabbitohs have been so far this season? Obviously, it's a little bit stumbly. They start off really downhill, now they're coming a little bit uphill. What do you reckon?
Yeah, Tony Cook's been pretty good. I think he's lifted from a bit, and Green Hill just has captured his lead pretty well, so I think they're on the up.
Damien Cook, New South Wales selection, what do you reckon? Do you reckon New South Wales selection?
I think he won't be the hooker, I think he'll be in the bench for sure.
Yeah.
Definitely.
And what about for the rest of the season? Do you think the Rabbitohs will be top 8 or thereabouts?
I reckon 5th or 6th for him.
Is it just me, or a centre's pretty non-existent nowadays? It's more about the wings. I think centre's okay, because you have to be a massive person, like you have to be a big skill for the wing.
It's changing.
Ever since like Corey Oates, and it's Corey Oates is massive.
Yeah. In Newcastle.
For a winger. And Sean Kandel's playing for me, and he's a big player.
Yeah. I think
ever since the Fijians, the big Fijians. Oh! Ever since the big Fijians came in, I reckon.
Damien Cook just tore apart the Knights defence there.
He's been doing it all night,
yeah. He's been tearing them apart all night.
Here we go, there's space.
Oh, look at him. Yes! Yes! The 1-10-minute mark. 12 seconds. 12 seconds to the 1-10-minute mark. Three guys. 10 minutes. Let's reevaluate.
Money, everybody,
exactly.
The manly Tigers.
let's reevaluate. All right, 10 minutes to go. Down by 16.
We keep turning off that roast.
Three tries in. We need another try before the 6 minute. For the 6 minute. There's still more three more tries. Another try before the 6 minute. If that happens, we're reevaluating. We'll come back.
Oh, too easy. Rabbits annihilation, man. Rabbits annihilation. 36-18 in South Sydney. Jeez, I saw a match for Rabbits. Absolutely.
Anyway guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If you did like it, please give me a thumbs up so I know that you're enjoying this content. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you doing, mate? You got to go and hit that subscribe button. Also, hit the little notification bell so you obviously get a notification every time we upload. Very, very tired. Had a big day. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. Really appreciate everything you guys have seen in my post on Instagram and the BKRsport Facebook page. So I appreciate all the happy birthdays and all the love that, you know, the BK Army sent to me. I really, really appreciate it. Tonight's game, you know, it was close until it wasn't close. Until CEO dropped that ball. And then the heads went down and the Rabbitohs just completely ran away with it. The big game of mine on.
tomorrow.
The big, big game tomorrow night, and that is the A-League final. Sold out within minutes. Lucky I got a ticket to that. So obviously, big, big day tomorrow. So I'm going to hit the bed, mate. I'm going to be going to sleep. If you are new around here as well, guys, don't forget, every Tuesday we come out with In The Sheds, which is a world sports podcast. Every Tuesday, In The Sheds. Be there or just be a loser, to be honest. Let's just... No. Well, yes. No. Well, yes. Let's just put it... Anyway, I'm going to sleep. All right? I'm going to sleep. I'm going to see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. Catch you later.